राइट हियर कि गाड़ी बढ़िया है, व्हाट अ फैंटास्टिक कार, इट्स क्लियरली निसान सनी, बट ड्राइवर कौन है? इट्स अ लॉन्ग स्टोरी. आर यू डूइंग एवरीबॉडी ओके? ऑल आर एंग्री, अपसेट? हां, वेटेड टू लॉन्ग? हां, ओके, 2 मिनट्स आउट, कम ऑन, गेट आउट ऑफ योर सिस्टम. It's a long story, sir. We wanted to start early, but parking nahi mile, so we had to park the car here. I apologize. We'll go very fast. Is that okay? Huh? Feeling little better? So we'll give you lunch, we'll give you some presents. Will that help? No? Okay. Sabko convenience de do, please, everybody. We'll give you something. Don't worry. Welcome to the show, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the show. You can clap little bit. Little bit, yaar. Come on, be nice. कैसे हो सर? सब ठीक? ऑल गुड? मम्मी डैडी, बेटा बेटी, गर्लफ्रेंड? ऑल गर्लफ्रेंड नहीं है अभी. अच्छा, हाथ ऊपर करो, डोंट डू एनीथिंग देयर. ऑलराइट, ऑल गुड. आई वांट टू मेक दिस ऑडियंस लिटिल हैप्पी बिफोर वी स्टार्ट, बिकॉज आई डोंट वांट निसान सनी जेंटलमैन हू कम फ्रॉम जापान टू फील लेफ्ट आउट एट ऑल. इंडियंस नॉर्मली अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम. एंड सो हेलो, हाउ आर यू सर? ऑल गुड आफ्टर लॉन्ग टाइम. हां, गुड, गुड टू सी. हाउ आर यू? ऑल गुड, नाइस नाइस. वेलकम टू द चीपर सीट्स एंड टॉक विद ऑल द पीपल who've been waiting for a long time, and say sorry in Japanese to you. Sorry! We will start fast. How are you? Where are you from?
BBC Online.
BBC Online! That's huge. You're too big for this show. Please go. I'm kidding. Please stay. There's lots of good food coming up. Sir, where are you from?
E24.
Very nice. Come ahead. Come ahead. E24. Plenty of seats there. Are you with somebody? All together? But that's BBC. You're E24.
She's headlines today.
She's headlines today. So you all swap jobs every day, is it? You go from here to there. Okay, no problem. But come forward. Don't feel shy. Come forward. Come. You're worried your wife will see you on TV or something later? You're not married. Do you think? Iska kya matlab hai? Sir, I'm all for everything. Don't worry. Apna market bhi badh jate hai. That's it. You just move from there. Go back there. Go and sit with your friends. No, go and sit with your friends. I'm feeling very bad now. Please sit with your friends. You're looking for a job in headlines. You're leaving E24. I know that. Go there. You don't want to sit there. You want to sit here?
It's rolling in if my...
Your editor sees that, he'll get very angry. So cover your face with the cap na, boss. Jaldi kar. Go sit. Relax. Okay, listen. It's going to be a fun show. There's no tension. So please, I just want everyone to relax. So are you in a good mood?
Yes, sir.
You've got this friend. You've got white hair and a black mustache. I'll ask you about this little later. Because this show is more about a car. Sir, sab theek hai? Mood kharab to nahi hai na? Market gir gaya isliye.
किसका मार्केट?
गाड़ी के मार्केट नहीं, स्टॉक मार्केट. सो फ्यू किलोमीटर्स अवे. हाउ यू सर?
वेरी गुड.
वेयर यू फ्रॉम?
निसान.
एट लास्ट समबडी, वेरी क्लासी जेंटलमैन. थैंक यू वेरी मच. ओके, आई कैन सी दैट वी वोकन अप अ फ्यू पीपल. पीपल आर इन अ बेटर मूड. सर, समवन वाचिंग एडल्ट वेबसाइट्स क्वाइटली ऑन द साइड. व्हाट इज योर नेम?
राचित.
राचित, आर यू फ्रॉम एनी पब्लिकेशन सर?
यस.
व्हिच वन?
मोटर ऑक्टेन.
व्हाट? Motor Octane, very important. Nissan guys, Motor Octane, please treat him with love and respect, even though he's already fantasizing about cars with girls inside for some reason. Strange man. Okay, have fun guys, come on. It's going to be a good short and sweet half an hour, bit like I tell my wife in the old days. So we're going to start by talking about two important points about this lovely Nissan Sunny, and I'm not saying that because they pay me. I love Sunny. Sunny Gavaskar, Sunny Deol, and now Nissan Sunny. Sunny is just something I love. Innovation and excitement are the two words, the key words. I wanted to print that so we all feel happy. Innovation and excitement. But I don't know much about this. We have an MD, Mr. Arun Malhotra, a man who has worked very hard to bring us this car here today. I mean, literally, he drove it from his house in Prabhadevi all the way here. So please welcome on stage Mr. Arun Malhotra.
Cyrus, to see you in flesh and blood. Generally, you see you on television screen.
Yeah, sorry. We need space when it comes to me as well as the car, so I'm making sure there's enough space.
Absolutely enough space.
Sir, and I'm going to start right at the beginning. Firstly, this audience, we have to warm them up a little bit because they've been waiting. So I think we should just say sorry to them and tell them not to, you know, be too upset.
Sorry.
Yes, in true Japanese and Indian tradition.
Sorry.
Now we'll just say sorry to each other. Just to pass time. Okay, sir. No, let's start very quickly. What is this Nissan Sunny phenomenon all about? Take us back a little bit and tell us.
Well, Nissan is all about innovation and excitement. That's our tagline. And all our products, which we're launching for the last 70 years, Nissan internationally. Sunny as a brand got born in 1966.
Pause for effect. 1966 ki baat hai.
1966 was also the year when Indira Gandhi became the Prime Minister of India.
Perhaps not the right thing to mention during BJP government, but anyway.
So from that time, Sunny has been there. 23 million Sunnies have been sold from that time. And it is in the 10th generation Sunny which you see now. It is the 10th avatar.
The 10th avatar of Sunny, a very important point. Of course, if you go in Chandigarh, you'll find the other 9 avatars. Okay. Many people call Sunny there. I've gone there. But so, nothing like this wonderful car.
Yeah, absolutely. So what you're seeing is the 10th avatar or the 10th generation Sunny. And I'd like to tell you something about the product, if you allow me.
Yes, please. Tell me style. What about the style?
Well, style, you look at the chrome grill, the samurai dress. It signifies the samurai dress.
The samurai warrior dress.
Samurai warrior dress you see in Japan. It's got chrome in the headlamps. It's got chrome in the grill. And the boomerang headlamps give you a very great illumination and also a very attractive look at.
Yes, and important in India because there are many places where the bijli will go and you have this wonderful equipment so everybody can do that.
Hey, this cannot work as a generator inverter if that's a function which you want to do. But it's a great headlight.
Sir, ye to desi product bhi hai na, so we have to look at it from our point of view as well. What about space, which is a very important
space
feature?
Space, to aap aiye idhar aiye sir, mere saath. Ye gaadi aisi hai, if a 6'1" and I'm about 10-15 kg higher weight than you, I can get into this car with total ease. And get out of the total ease. Ingress and egress is very, very simple.
6'1", not bad. Now let 5'8" also try very quickly.
And Cyrus, if you gain 20 kg weight and increase 3 inches height, you'll still be comfortable.
Not bad, sir. So I can drive you around Mumbai for sure.
But I'm sure you'll be more interested in the rear seat. This is a seat which a 6-footer can not only sit down, relax, can read his newspaper, can use his tablet, and can go to sleep. And all the roads of Bombay, the rough, tough, Bombay ki BMC ki jo sadke hoti hai na, ubad khabad, sab sadakon ko ye makhan ki tarah nikal deti hai gadi.
Absolutely, and 6'1" can easily be covered, so 5'4" will be covered totally. If you want to bunk work, you sit in the back seat, no one will know you're in the car. Fantastic, very good. And anything else, any other innovations?
Something safety of this vehicle, because safety is very important. Isme anti-lock block braking system hai, electronic brake distribution se braking efficient hoti hai. And when you need the brake, there is a braking efficiency, braking assist which is part of it. And you have a reverse camera also, which will help you for parking. So safety, aur iske saath jo airbags hai, safety kamal ki hai.
Okay, so what is a reverse camera exactly, sir?
Because reverse camera aisa hota hai ki jab aap Bombay mein to waise bhi sadke kam hoti hai, parking space kam hoti hai. Delhi mein space thodi zyada hoti hai, aap jante hai. So when you are parking your car, you need to fit it into the very right mode. So ye aapko camera se, and jo sensors mein camera lage hai hamare in the back side, you can park your car very precisely without touching anybody or bumping anybody. That's
okay.
The report.
Very important. So you can park your car without touching a rickshaw. Unbelievable, first time in Mumbai. Very good. Thank you, sir. Is there anything further you want to know about the car?
If you drive this car, it has got a CVT technology. The automatic transmission with the CVT, which is the state of the art. Gaadi jab chalayenge, no jerks, no jhanjat, no jhatka, no latka. Bollywood mein ho sakte hain jhatke latke, par isme nahi hai.
Arun sir is a pandit when it comes to Bollywood. He has watched every single film from K.L. Sehgal onwards. So
yeah,
you can ask him questions later about cars or movies.
So the CVT technology is state of the art. It not gives you super power without compromising on fuel efficiency. That's the unique part of it. Aur isme jo ek system hai, control jo hai, screen hai, the 5-inch screen, it has got a music system, the 2-din music system, sare gizmos hai, saath mein camera bhi hai. It's perfect. You feel you are in a super drawing room.
And you can watch a movie while driving. No, that's a terrible
absolutely
thing.
Absolutely, you can watch a movie while driving. And agar aap jab raat ko ghar aate hain, gaadi park karte hain, to you can have follow me lights. Aadhe minute tak gaadi ki lights rehti hai on, jabki apne ghar ke safety pe aap ja sakte.
Sir, isme kuch double meaning nahi tha na, ki raat ko ghar aate hain and all that. Nee, I was a little worried.
Nahi, double meaning ke baadshah to aap hai. Sir, main to nahi hu.
Thank you, sir. Huh? Thank you. Double meaning. Bahut tameez se baat karta. I'm learning on the spot. Give him a clap. Mr. Arun Malhotra. Haan, sir, I think we have gone through a lot of innovations and excitements. Would you like us to take a look at the...
Aisa kehte hain ki, you know, I can keep on speaking and you can keep him questioning, but a picture or a video says more than 1,000 words. So I'd like you to see what all this space, all this car is all about.
Okay, let's take a look. It's a lovely 14.5-minute film which we've made for you. Please take a look.
In innovation, in what all we do on ground. So this is innovation, the car innovation with Big FM.
Very
which
good.
Which is there and previewed today and we're there
in,
on the air.
In fact, sir, before you go, I want them to just try and join us in this because I still want everybody to be in a happy mood. Can we all say car? It's a long word now. We've changed the meaning of automobiles in India. So if you can just join me in saying car.
Car. Sir, aur unche boliye.
Not the place next to Bandra. That's car. This is car.
Car.
Okay, they're waking up. We'll get them to do it before the end. A big thank you, but if you can just stay on stage while we welcome Lavnish, who is the COO of 92.7 Big FM. Lavnish, on stage. He's available till 5:30 in the evening in the same chair. You can ask him anything about anything from herpes to cars. He'll help you with all kinds of problems. Sir, please relax. Over to Lavnish. Lavnish is COO. His interests include scuba diving, which he's never done, and cricket, which he's never played. Please, sir, carry on.
I guess I differ on the cricket part there.
You have played cricket.
Yes,
what standard? Car versus Bandra? Bloody hell, yeah, we just lost the World Cup. You want to tell us how well you've done? Very embarrassing.
Okay. Thank you so much. Innovation that excites, and I think that's what Nissan stands for. And if you see, 92.7 Big FM has been, you know, epitome of innovation which has come in the last few years. And you would notice some of our programming, which you, I don't know how many of you heard Suhana Safar. So Suhana Safar is one of those in universe of radio which has been created with the way people have started listening to radio. It's one of the biggest innovation which has happened in the radio industry if you look at it. Yadav Ka Idiot Box, which is a very different storytelling format, and it's created, you know, buzz across. How many of you have listened to Yadav Ka Idiot Box? All. Wow, very good. And if you look at not only this, we've been awarded with the Creative Abbeys Award. We were the first radio station. We've been awarded the most number of awards as a radio station and the most trusted brand for 2015, which is a very, very big achievement by a far margin. Having said that, some of our clients, we've worked with the first one, which is Radio Ki Pehli Picture, which is through and for the radio, which has never been done in past. Have you ever seen a movie on a radio platform? Is where 92.7 Big FM comes in. So innovation, and we are very, very proud to be associated with Nissan because they're working on the innovation that excites, and we are truly associated with it. And Arun just mentioned that how the Big FM will get associated with Nissan car. And that's what we are looking forward to, where we'll bring in the content with more space, more comfort, with more entertainment on 92.7 Big FM. We look forward to this association in much longer way, by not playing radio ads, but being more innovative that excites across. Thank you so much. And we're going to play some AV for you, which talks about our innovation. And I would like to then hand over to Cyrus to take it forward. Thank you so much.
You can avail of this. We are making DVDs and giving to everyone, so you can watch it all day as well. But we're going to talk about space for 1 second. Space, sabse important cheez hai gaadi mein. And I think you can, if you ever sit in the back, you'll know. By the way, I spoke to Arun sir, and he said that one of the journalists here will win this car today. One of the journalists here who writes a good article will win a free Nissan Sunny. A big hand for Arun sir. See, they are laughing, so they don't believe us, sir. We are marketing people, you and I. I mean, MBAs, there's no way to treat us. Anyway, I want to talk about space. If you go to male urinals, and I'm hoping only males go there, girls, please don't do that. You'll find
that. How much space do you need, Cyrus? Any more space?
Whoa!
I have to send you to our
coincidence!
Space.
Don't say that, don't say that. Don't be rude to short men, which is 50% of the males in the industry, but I won't get there.
But good job, yeah, talking about space and everything. Looks like you've pumped some air into yourself. And
yes, I do.
Just to demonstrate the space.
Yes, you don't want to let the air out or they'll run away. I want to also say, can you talk less? Because my neck will pain if you talk for a long time. Give a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. Sonakshi Sinha, please.
Thank you.
And I don't like these conferences where you call a star and then you ask them questions and they pretend that they learned everything. So we've asked her to learn nothing. I'm just going to ask her right now to just tell us her
because
impressions of the car.
Looks like anyway you're not going to give me an opportunity to talk.
No, please.
Oh, okay.
How long do you want Sonakshi to speak for? Those who want 15 minutes, raise your hands.
Thank you. Okay, no.
He's anyway. A big fan.
Okay, now can I talk?
Please talk.
I'm really happy to be here with Nissan and Big FM and with a big car. Really happy because For me, being a tall person, I need a lot of space in a car. So, you know, it's the perfect fit for me as well. And it's beautiful, looks stylish, it's got great interiors, and I'm happy that I could be a part of this innovative event because we're relaunching it, revamping it, and getting it out there to all you people. And good to be a part of it.
You know, these sexist comments, Sonakshi, people make that lady drivers don't know how to park cars and all that.
I am a very good driver. That is why also I think I've been called.
I am also a very good driver.
You think I can drive this car back home? Just take it from here.
Arun sir, is it possible?
Yeah.
Huh? Because ab camera chalu hai.
Camera chalu hai. Aapne absolutely bol diya. Ab to main leke jaunga.
We will play 10, 15 times. They'll loop it on news channels if we don't give the car. And you know our Bollywood celebrities, they'll take whatever you give free. Huh? Am I right? No, not Sonakshi. Sonakshi is classy. And probably those males, those short males who work in the industry. Very, we've got to get to heart.
You will take your cut out from it.
I'm playing mother's roles now already. Okay, so Sonakshi, anything else you'd like to share? Because I did a little research. You've done this film, Lutera, about a little while back.
Yeah.
The opening of that is in an old vintage car and you're starting to drive it. So maybe you'd like to switch?
I would definitely like to switch after driving that car because that car was like really heavy and not so smooth to drive as compared to this.
And,
of course,
and it was yourself driving. There was no stunt, obviously.
I don't need stunt.
You just need driver.
I know how to drive.
Fair enough. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for Sonakshi lighting up this place. So at least we have a real beautiful person who suits this beautiful car. Aesthetically very beautiful, you'd say that?
And absolutely.
And spacious as well, which means...
Spacious, stunning.
It works for both of us. It's pretty like you are, elegant like you are, and large enough like I am.
For you to fit in. And I think with you inside, I think we can fit another 7, 8, 9, 10 people.
Oh, Sonakshi, are you saying we have a party? You, me, my family? Nissan Sunny Zindabad, sir. We love you. All right. Thank you so much. And what we're going to do right here is get our photo opportunity moment, which is why we're all here. Let's not lie. Let's call Arun sir back, MD of Nissan India. And let's call Lavnish, who's also sitting close by. Single picture, only Sonakshi. Okay, our photographers, jhuk jao please, thoda bahut, because they can't see. Gopal, jhuk jao, thoda sa. We will Photoshop Sonakshi in the car and send it to everyone. Aap log dharne ka nahi. We have technology on our side. Sonakshi is straight. Yeah, what is straight? Straight all the time. No, straight, right? No, sorry. No. We're doing the press con. Okay, we're trying Acor angle. Sonakshi is inside the car and. Okay, you're covered. Don't worry. You want to put the window down or whatever? To breathe? No, okay. Okay. Sir, do you want us in?
Oh, sorry, I locked it.
No, it's okay. Let him. He wants it. Only they just come and take the car and drive off. It's a master lock. You can put it on also. Sir, how do you put that?
No, okay,
you want to switch it on?
It's fine.
Sonakshi, open the door, yaar! Yeah, it's okay. Okay, this is the worst ever. Yeah.
and getting the lady to drive us. Typical Indian males from Gurgaon. Ha! Beti chalo, gaadi chalo! And don't stop till I finish my drink.
Okay, maybe if there's time, we'll do more photographs. But now press conference ka time hai. Sir, aap tino is side pe aur joker log us side pe. Lovely, you choose. You choose. Chalo, theek hai. Question and answers. Can we have mics on stage and a couple of mics, please? Balcony seats ke liye aur aage ki seats ke liye bhi. So we'll start. Please just say your name, publication, how much you earn, how much you like the editor, and if you're having an affair. Uske baad ask the question. Dilip on stage as we start the press conference. Ladies and gentlemen, 92.7 Big FM ka Mukhya Mantri, main player, Behtareen Ballebaaz, Dilip Bhai. Dilip, there's something you want to say to the audience about the wonderful car.
Of course, jaisa ki aap 92.7 Big FM par sunte hain, gaane jo hit the, hit.
Jo, matlab ye heavy baritone voice.
Ya, daru pine ke wajah se.
ज़्यादा नहीं ले पाया आपने बुला लिया नहीं but this is really an innovative thing और जिस तरह से निसान दकार की बात की है 92.7 Big FM के साथ मिलकर ये innovation होने वाला है 2 अप्रैल को 92.7 Big FM बनने वाला है Big FM and हमारे जितने भी listeners हैं तो वो generally एक आध दो prizes जीतते हैं लेकिन हर contest पर 3-4-5 prizes जीतने वाले हैं तो सब कुछ big होगा निसान सनी द कार के साथ 2 अप्रैल को एंड ऑफ कोर्स सारस भी मेरे शो पर आने वाले हैं क्योंकि स्पेस की बात इन्होंने की थी एंड ही सेड दैट क्या आपके शो पर स्पेस मिल सकता है तो 7 to 8 का जो स्पेस है सारस मैंने आपके नाम कर दिया
मशहूर आवाज दिलीप भाई की एंड दिलीप सर यू वांट टू आस्क एनी मोर क्वेश्चंस थोड़ा बाद में तो कैन वी स्टार्ट द प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस
ओह या थैंक यू
Someone at the back.
Over here. Yeah, Sunachi.
Ladies first.
To your right.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Can we have the lady ask the question?
Yeah, but the lady in the green shirt. And then the gentleman who started the question, but we stopped him.
Sunakshi ji, aapse pehla prashn yahi hai ki, matlab, aapne pehli baar kab car chalai thi? और आपका क्या अनुभव था
पहली बार मतलब टाइम प्लेस वो सब या सिर्फ
yes, मुझे एक्चुअली गाड़ी चलाने सीखने की बहुत जल्दी थी तो मैंने जब मैं 14 साल की थी 9th स्टैंडर्ड में थी तब मैं सीखती थी बट आई वुड ऑफ कोर्स गेट माय लर्नर्स लाइसेंस व्हेन आई वाज 16 एंड देन माय ट्रू लाइसेंस व्हेन आई वाज 18 बट आई यूज्ड टू लव टू ड्राइव तो मैं स्कूल के चक्कर काटती थी अपने गाड़ी में अपने ड्राइवर के साथ एंड आई एक्चुअली लर्न टू ड्राइव एन एसयूवी सो आई कैन ड्राइव एनी कार
Yeah. So good afternoon, everyone. We're here. Yeah, Sunachi. Here, yes. To your right.
But the gentleman beach mein wo to acha theek hai.
Yeah, it's me. It's
he can do the next conference.
Will you please let me to? Yes. Yeah. So very nice car. Very nice. I mean, just a presentation. And I completely agree with Mr. Arun and Mr. Ashwin's views that it's a car with innovations. So so Sunachi, how innovative are you with your work, with your looks and all that.
I would say I'm an innovative person. I'm a creative person, so I come up with stuff when it comes to my work as well. Yeah. I have studied fashion designing, so I'm good at sketching. So I innovate stuff in those terms, you can say. And yeah, when it comes to work, I think every day we're learning something new, coming up with new stuff, adapting, innovating, and yeah, that way I think it would be the perfect fit because this is such. An innovative car, innovative event. I'm an innovative person. We don't know what Cyrus is doing here. So, yeah.
Trial. Yeah. Round.
Sunakshi? Sunakshi here, straight. Can you see me?
Yes, I can see you.
Again, she's straight. Stop saying that, yaar.
No, I am also straight. I have a straight question.
Okay,
no,
that's it. Nothing more to happen. Just ask your question.
Sunakshi looking absolutely...
Achha, aap camera uppe aaya toh chok
gaye. Okay.
Yaar, light toh...
Sonakshi looking absolutely stunning.
Thank you.
You know, you're a good driver and this seems like a car that one would like to take out for a long drive. And when we are talking about a long drive, a perfect companion is a must. Can we say at the current moment, Arjun Kapoor could be a perfect companion for a long drive?
Sir, as a lawyer, let me handle that one.
For you.
You would like to take him, of course, more than
what about
car.
You? What about
but
Sonakshi?
You just said you're straight.
No, what about Sonakshi? Would Sonakshi like to take Arjun Kapoor out for a long drive in Nissan?
For me, right now, I have a lot of other options actually. So...
So who?
Me. She's going out with me.
Yeah,
I've got 17 in town.
But one second.
But does Arjun Kapoor figure in that list of options?
Sir, aap Arjun ko phone kijiye. 921077384.
Aap meri interview lo na. Unki le rahe ho mere through.
Samal to prashn
hai.
Hello. Okay, but one more thing. You know, one major issue that Bollywood is currently dealing with is the censorship issue. Your father, Shatrughan sir, had supported Pehlaj Nilani. I would like to know that, are you on the same page with your father on this issue, or would you say that freedom of speech and expression
should
be
restricted? I think right now I'm on the same page as Nisa and Sunny, so I think we should stay here.
Yeah.
And I'm sure I'll get a lot of opportunity to talk to you about many other things. So.
Also, he's not supported everything of Pehlaj Nilani. It's a little grey area, which as a lawyer, I will explain to you later, sir. Some points he's accepted, some he has not. So it's like that. But thank you for asking controversial questions in a very simple auto launch.
Yeah.
And about Arjun Kapoor, please feel free to ask as many questions later.
Look absolutely in shape currently. We believe you're training hard for Akira. Tell us more about that. You're working with your father for the first time also.
I'll be able to talk to you a little later. But yeah, I have been training hard and being innovative now. I think learning something new for a film is very, very cool. It's a fun thing to do and very, very exciting. So I think I'm just going with the flow. Yeah. I'm enjoying what I'm learning and trying to do my best.
Learning action and some stunts.
Sorry?
Yeah. Sonakshi,
are you learning
Sonakshi.
Action and stunts both?
I can't see where you're
training for martial arts.
Yes.
I have to ask you that Bollywood music industry, mein aapne kya changes notice kiya hai aaj tak?
Music industry?
Yeah.
बॉलीवुड म्यूजिक इंडस्ट्री में सर ये तो 4-page आंसर होगा कम से कम और कब से कब तक आई मीन
चेंज अब रोज अच्छे अच्छे नए नए गाने निकलते हैं वो चेंज
मतलब यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट 50s 60s और अब या कैन यू बी मोर स्पेसिफिक प्लीज
नो आई बिकॉज इट्स कनेक्टेड विद 92.7 FM सो आई लाइक टू नो दैट म्यूजिक इंडस्ट्री में क्या क्या बदलाव आपने नोटिस किया है
आई थिंक बदलाव नोटिस करने के लिए आई थिंक यू हैव टू बी इनसाइड द इंडस्ट्री विद इन द इंडस्ट्री आई एम नॉट अ सिंगर आई एम नॉट अ म्यूजिशियन आई एम नॉट अ म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर आई एम एन एक्टर
सो ट्रेंड्स वापस आते रहते हैं
ट्रेंड्स या कीप कमिंग बैक वी हैव सम ग्रेट म्यूजिक राइट नाउ अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट वैरायटी ऑफ म्यूजिक बहुत अलग अलग स्टाइल्स वापस आ रहे हैं सो या इट कीप्स प्रोग्रेसिंग आई थिंक ओवर द इयर्स मोर देन एनीथिंग एज एन आउटसाइडर एज अ पर्सन हु लिसंस टू म्यूजिक एंड अप्रिशिएट्स म्यूजिक आई कैन टेल यू दैट
एंड एक्चुअली दिस इज राजेंद्र सिंह फ्रॉम मकराना मैगजीन एंड व्हिच सॉर्ट ऑफ म्यूजिक Like classical or is your favorite, and you want to hear only Nisan.
Sorry.
Which form of music?
What is your personal favorite?
Personally, you know, honestly, I like any form of music. Anything that sounds good to my ears, I will listen. I will appreciate. I'm not very fussy when it comes to music. Yeah, so I like to listen to any kind.
And not Arjun Kapoor songs only, for example. If that guy is asking that question, don't ask that question. ठीक है.
Sonakshi ji, yahan pe.
Sonakshi,
straight over here.
Okay, we have a
question. Okay, over here, over here.
Can we ask Arun sir also one question?
Ask him the question.
One question to Arun sir, please. How much is the car? This particular car, ma'am, because you asked the question, is 50% off for you. But otherwise, sir, actual price kya hai, sir ji?
The price of the car is from 9 lakhs to 12 lakhs, depending on which variant you want. The top end variant with all the gizmos is a 12. But the 9 lakh car has got ABS, airbags, EBD, everything is there.
Sonakshi, hi, aapke saamne, yaha. Sonakshi,
aapke saamne. Woo!
Woo!
हाल ही में हमने कटरीना कैफ का स्टैचू लॉन्च किया गया हमने देखा तो मैं आपसे जानना चाहूंगा कि क्या आपने देखा और कैसा लगा आपको
नहीं मैं वहां जाके तो नहीं देखा बट हाँ मैंने फोटोज देखे
जी बिल्कुल तो कैसा लगा आपको
बहुत ही खूब आई थिंक वहां पर पहुंचना इज अ ग्रेट डील फॉर एनी एक्टर हु इज सस्टेन्ड इन द इंडस्ट्री फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर नंबर ऑफ इयर्स बहुत साल काम करने के बाद ऐसे मुकाम पर पहुंचते हैं आई एम रियली ग्लैड फॉर हर दैट शी इज बीन एबल टू मेक इट टू मैडम टुसॉड्स
इन फ्यूचर में हम आपका भी ऐसा स्टैचू लॉन्च होते हुए देखेंगे या आप चाहती हैं कि ऐसा लॉन्च हो
होप सो फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड इंशाल्लाह
अच्छा सोनाक्षी जी शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा की भी बात हो रही थी तो एक सवाल उनसे रिलेटेड ओवर हियर टू द स्ट्रीट
हाँ जी
कुछ ही दिनों में शबाना आजमी के रैम शो के लिए आप दोनों साथ में रैम वॉक करने वाले हैं सो हाउ एक्साइटेड आर यू
I'm very excited. But I have a feeling my dad is a little bit nervous. Pehli baar life mein. Kyunki I think this is the first time he's going to walk on the ramp. And
and this is Mumbai. Ramps may have holes in them.
With
very
me. So he's a tad bit nervous, but wo dikhayenge nahi. But I'm sure that it'll turn out very well. I'm very happy to be sharing ramp walking space with him.
Okay.
So दूसरा सवाल ये था
एक last question.
हाँ last question.
दूसरा सवाल ये था कि
गब्बर film के related था कि आपने अक्षय कुमार के साथ बहुत से फिल्मों में काम किया है तो have you seen गब्बर? गब्बर का trailer देखा? अक्षय कुमार.
Next time बाबा next time sorry one more biscuit for you.
जी हाँ being a woman दीपिका का एक video है my choice तो आप उससे खुद को कितना relate करती हैं और video देखा आपने?
जी नहीं मैंने देखा तो नहीं but I know the thought behind it which is women empowerment and I think जो भी ये initiative ले रहा है I think it's a very very good it's coming from a good space but honestly I believe that empowerment should be given to the women who actually need it and who are you know kind of far away from where we are right now हमें तो बहुत सी luxuries दिखाई देती हैं and we've been bred and brought up in luxury and I think the women who really require it and it's not always about just you know the kind of clothes you wear the kind of who you want to have sex with or stuff like that it's about employment
up.
It's about
I was sleeping
strength it's about stuff like that so I think it's a good initiative but I think they should like really reach out to people who actually need it in like the deep ends of
also in Bollywood there's a rule actresses can't work without actresses work
last question. जैसा कि बॉलीवुड में अब जो कोल्ड वॉर होता था दो एक्ट्रेसेस के बीच में अब कहीं ना कहीं ट्रेंड चेंज हो रहा है दो एक्ट्रेसेस
सॉरी अब मुझे सुनाई नहीं देता
बॉलीवुड में दो एक्ट्रेसेस दोस्त नहीं होती थी ऐसी बहुत खबरें आती थी लेकिन अब ट्रेंड चेंज होते हुए नजर आ रहा है तो आप किस बॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस के साथ इस कार में लॉन्ग ड्राइव पर जाना चाहेंगी
ट्रेंड की बात
ट्रेंड
फ्रेंड के साथ आई थिंक आई गेट अलॉन्ग विद प्रियंका वेरी वेल एंड आई थिंक शी विल बी वंडरफुल कंपनी व्हेनेवर आई हैव मेट हर शी इज ऑलवेज बीन वेरी वार्म एंड वेरी फनी she's good, nice
funny rhymes with sunny which
yeah,
is important
funny rhymes with sunny and good. So yeah priyanka me and sunny would like to go on a drive
sonakshi main isi question ko continue karna chahungi humne aisa suna hai ki aapko ek film ki script pasand aayi thi lekin priyanka wo film karna chahti thi isliye aapne wo film chhod di kitni sachai hai is baat
ye maine to nahi suna hai but agar aap keh rahi hai to I mean
and you can call priyanka to clarify the matter a little later but we have to stop guys sorry it's becoming a bollywood function